It's news time. Information is power. Be current. The news headline. Must read. See the outrageous list of the amended charges Buhari government slammed IPOB leader Nnamdi Kanu. The complete list of the amended charges brought against Nnamdi Kanu by the federal government of Nigeria ahead of Thursday's court session. Kanu, the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra, had actually been said to appear before the Justice Binta Nyako in Abuja Federal High Court, and on behalf of the federal government, the Attorney General of the Federation has filed yet again some charges that are up to 7-count charges bordering about treasonable felony. And here is the full list. That count one, that Mazi Nnamdi Kanu would actually, that being the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, on diverse dates had actually instigated communities in Kogi and Benue State to secede from the Federal Republic of Nigeria through a Radio Biafra monitored in Enugu, and therefore has committed an offense punishable under Section 41C Criminal Code Act, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria, 2004. 2. That you, Nnamdi Kanu, male adult of Arauku, Ibeku, Umuahia North Local Government Area of Abia State, on or about the 28th April 2015 in London, United Kingdom, did broadcast on Radio Biafra, monitored in Enugu State, another part of Nigeria within the jurisdiction of this honorable court, referred to President Muhammadu Buhari, GCON, the President and Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, as a pedophile, a terrorist, an idiot, an embodiment of evil, knowing same to be false, and you therefore committed an offense contrary to Section 375 of the Criminal Code Act, Cap C, 77, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria, 2004. Count 3, that Nnamdi Kanu, male adult of Afarauku, Ibeku, Umuahia North Local Government Area of Abia State, between the months of March and April 2015, imported into Nigeria and kept in Ubuluzizo in Hiala Local Government Area of Anambra, within the jurisdiction of this honorable court, a radio transmitter known as Tram 50L, concealed in a container of used household, which you declared as used household items, and you thereby committed an offense contrary to Section 47, Subsection 2 of the Criminal Code of Act, Cap C45, Laws of the Federation of Nigeria. Count 4, that you, Nnamdi Kanu, male adult of Afarauku, Ibeku, Umuahia North Local Government Area of Abia State, in London, United Kingdom, between 2018 and 2021, Radio Biafra monitored in Enugu State and Federal Capital Territory, Abuja, within the jurisdiction of this honorable court, professed to be a member of the indigenous people of Biafra, a proscribed organization in Nigeria, and you thereby committed an offense punishable under Section 16, Terrorism Prevention Amendment Act 2013. Count 5, that you, Nnamdi Kanu, male adult of Afarauku, Ibeku, Umuahia North Local Government Area of Abia State, on the 22nd of April 2021 in London, United Kingdom, on Radio Biafra, monitored in Enugu State and other parts of Nigeria within the jurisdiction of this honorable court, did an act of terrorism, in that you have incited the other members, which are your followers of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, a proscribed organization in Nigeria, to look for security personnel, their family members, through a Radio Biafra on 102.1 FM, monitored through the IPOB community radio, and you thereby committed an offense contrary to and punishable under the section 1, subsection 2 of H of Terrorism Prevention Amendment Act. Also, count 6, that you, Nnamdi Kanu, male adult of Afarauku, Ibeku, Umuahia North Local Government Area of Abia State, that on the 16th of May 2021, in London, United Kingdom, within the jurisdiction of this Honorable Court, did commit an act in furtherance of an act of terrorism by making a broadcast that in 2 weeks' time, what will happen will shake the world, that people will die, and the whole world will stand still. Mark my word, and you thereby committed an offense contrary to and punishable under section 1, subsection 2b of the Terrorism Prevention Amendment Act 2013. Count 7, that you, Nnamdi Kanu, male adult of Afarauku, Ibeku, Umuahia North Local Government Area of Abia State, on the 31st of May 2021, in London, United Kingdom, within the jurisdiction of this Honorable Court, did an act in furtherance of an act of terrorism by issuing a deadly threat that anyone who flouted your sit-at-home order should write his or her will as a result, banks, schools, markets, shopping malls, fuel stations were not open for businesses and vehicular movements grounded, and you thereby, as a result of this act of terrorism, issuing deadly threats on the citizens of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, who actually disobeyed your sit-at-home order, which was not in line with the laws of the land, therefore committed an offense contrary to and also punishable under the section 1, subsection 2b of the Terrorism Prevention Amendment Act 2013. And these are the 7 count charges that the federal government has recently filed against Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, popularly known as IPOB. And October 21st, 2021 is actually the date of which Mazi Nnamdi Kanu will actually be responding to all these charges, that are 7 charges, bordering on terrorism, bordering on threats, bordering on name callings. You know, at the point in time, it was said to have called Buhari a pedophile and idiot and some other names like that, saying that he is actually perpetrating evil and is even an embodiment of evil. And therefore, October 21, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the legal representative, will be answering to these charges. Thanks for listening.